Thank you, Madam President and members. I'm proud to rise as one of our members of our LGBTQ caucus and as the vice chair. SR 111 designates the month of June as Lesbian, Gay, Bisexual, and Transgender Pride Month in the state of California. The resolution calls upon Californians from all backgrounds to observe the month by participating in activities and events that celebrate the achievement of our diverse LGBTQ community. LGBTQ Month has been observed across the nation since 1969 to commemorate the Stonewall Riots, a tipping point in our movement for equality.
Certainly the struggles of the LGBTQ community are ones that we need to both recognize and remember and continue to move forward.
Please join me in acknowledging our following honorees who are in the rear of the chambers.
Justice Jim Humes, who was the first openly LGBT justice on the California Court of Appeal. Phyllis Jackson, the San Diego Pride co-chair and housing advocate. The amazing Kate Kendall, executive director of the National Center for Lesbian Rights. Deb Martin, CEO and executive director of Elder Help. Sarah McBride, an author and the national press secretary for the Human Rights Campaign. And Lisa Middleton, a member of the Palm Springs City Council.
I want to commend all of our awardees for their accomplishments, their leadership, and their love of our community. I look forward to seeing what future endeavors each of you take on, because I know it's just a beginning. And members, I would like you to join me in welcoming these incredible leaders and their special guests in the gallery to the Senate today.
Congratulations and welcome to the California State Senate.
Colleagues, we are all products of our individual identity, and that's what Pride celebrates. We should look to uphold the legacy of Marsha P. Johnson and work to create a space where all LGBTQ identities are valued and respected.
LGBTQ history is American's history. LGBTQ culture is American culture, and LGBT people are Americans and should be integrated into the educational curriculums, political discussions, cultural celebrations throughout the year, and in every single one of us.